Dr. Michael Woodbury. I'm an orthopedic surgeon at Faith Regional Physician Services, Orthopedics. I knew kind of young when I was a kid, I used to really be fascinated with anatomy, physiology, how it all worked. When I get sick, family members get sick, I used to want to understand what was wrong with them. And so it started with me very young. It was back to my upbringing. My parents had me working at a very young age to show me work ethic, show me things to do, build a skill set, and part of that was in construction. So I really enjoyed building things, using my hands, power tools. So when I learned more about orthopedics, I knew that this is what I wanted to do. I'm here for them. Really, that's the number one thing. I'm here to help them answer questions, be their advocate, take care of them from start to finish in a surgery, any complications that come up. That's really, I think, the most important thing about being a doctor. Like bike riding. My wife got me into it. It's something that I never really ever thought I would ever do, but we've done Ragbri with a bike ride across Iowa when I was a resident, and it's just one of the most peaceful, enjoyable things I've ever done. And since then, I try to ride my bike every single day. Really, I have three kids and a lovely wife, and there's nothing more I'd rather do than hang out with them and spend time with them. I'm lucky enough, I married my best friend, and my kids are great. They all keep me active, and they don't let me sit too much, so that's good. Mainly, I spend a lot of time with them playing sports, football. My daughter's in dance, so it keeps me busy.